I definitely look different at bananas. I get ideas by just looking at a banana. I can draw Salvador Dali, gnomes, Marilyn Monroe, or fish, bone. I sort of stumbled into it. I am Stefan Brussen, and I draw on banana. This isn't me on my best. It's just fun. I buy the bananas early in the morning to get them real fresh. I need them as yellow as possible to have a clean canvas. I doodle on it, cut it. It starts to turn bad pretty fast, so I have to be quick. Then I eat a banana while I'm playing around with filters. I eat 99%. It's very pleasant to draw on the banana. I think the life lesson is don't ever eat a banana. Making eye contact.